Today, I did NICA Race 1 at Noccalula Falls in Gadsden, Alabama, and this is the extended cut version of the race. That's just the entire race on here. If you want to watch an edited down version, you can click the link in the top right corner, or you can go down to the description. And this was a very eventful race full of a good bit of crashes and all kinds of stuff. So, let's get into it.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, no, 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 you're good. Then catch that. Come on.
Come on, honey. Come on.
Tony Bird! Oh, good. Oh, crap. All right, Hudson. Thank you. You're right.
So for some reason, I looked in the other direction real quick and ran straight into a stump, so definitely don't do that in the middle of a race because they got a ton of distance on me right here.
Good job, catch on.
This was a very tough, but still pretty fun race. I ended up coming in 4th place with a time of 24 minutes and 40 seconds. It was around 5.2 miles. And if you made it this far in the video, I would love it if you gave it a thumbs up and subscribed if you have not. So, see ya!